Hello friends, welcome back to Vanakkam Germany. I'm very happy to see you after 2 weeks. This video is dedicated to all the pregnant ladies in the world. Yes, you might be thinking what is special in this video. This video is too special for me because in this video, I'm gonna share my happy moments of pregnancy journey in Germany. If you are new to this channel or not yet subscribed to this channel, please click on the subscribe button, then you will get regular notification. For people who are not aware about me, myself Priya, I do videos on all about Germany to help foreign people to make their life easier one in Germany. I have 2-year-old kid and I gave birth here in Germany. I was totally new to Germany during my pregnancy. My family members and our friends gave such useful information and tips for pregnancy. And apart from that, I couldn't find any useful information and resources to understand how the pregnancy system works in Germany in English. Nowadays, you people are lucky enough because there are multiple YouTube channels and resources are available and they are explaining how the medical system works in Germany in English. I'm very, very happy for that. I have already made a set of videos about pregnancy, like what are the first things to be done, how to prepare yourself for giving birth, and what are the things to know, and many more. So if you not yet seen those videos, please have a look. I gave a link in the description and also information card. Firstly, we confirmed our pregnancy from home pregnancy test. Then we visited our Frauenarzt. She confirmed us, "Congratulations, you're pregnant." Oh my God, after hearing that words, it was the happiest moment for our whole family. And I was parallelly a bit nervous because I'm not sure how I'm gonna handle everything all alone in Germany without our eldest support. But luckily, my husband have a good friend circle, so they guided me and they gave some tips how to handle your pregnancy in Germany. Every woman will face a different experience in their pregnancy journey. Like someone have morning sickness, someone have evening sickness, tiredness, vomiting, etc. But don't worry, stay strong. These are the normal part. That is a normal part of your pregnancy journey. During my pregnancy, I had evening sickness. To make sure everything is going to be normal, I engaged myself by attending German class, taking a walk every day, and also writing a diary. Basically, I don't have a habit of writing diaries, but I want to make sure that I want to write a diary every day so that I can recollect all the pregnancy memories now. After giving birth, you can't get the old memories, so try to write a diary so you can feel that moment every day once you start to read that diary. After hearing this great news, our family members gifted us a surprise trip. It's a really surprise for me because my husband only knew the place where we are flying. After reaching the airport, only I came to know the destination that we are going to fly, Malta. I saw this Malta location only in the movie, in Tamil movie, Vinay Thandi Varuvaya. I was really surprised and I was really felt happy that I'm visiting that location, the same location where the song was shooted in that movie. It was an awesome place. If you want to go during pregnancy or an after pregnancy, you can also go and visit those pics. It was an awesome, you will also gather some beautiful moments there. After completing first trimester, I was really relaxed and I was a bit happy because I can eat whatever I want. I was really carving much on that time. But I must accept it, my husband is really a good cook. He used to give us surprises every day. He used to cook many things for me and new dishes for me. After 6th month, I got to know that I had a gestational diabetes. It made me a little sad because I need to change my entire diet plan for this. But that time also, my husband never gave up. He used to cook an Indian food with help of German products like Vollkorn, Quinoa, etc. He gave an album of my pregnancy journey with all kind of photos, the happy moments and sad moments, everything. We made it and still I love that moment. In our city, there is an Indian organization. They used to celebrate Diwali every year. I was supposed to dance on that celebration, but due to my early pregnancy, I don't want to take any kind of risk. So we participated in fashion walk. I really engaged myself by participating in this event. I got to know new friends. I got to know many people. I need to thank Indische Deutsche Verein Ingolstadt for conducting this event. In Indian tradition, during pregnancy, they used to celebrate a baby shower function based on their family tradition. But in our family, we don't have that habit. So I was a little bit sad on that time because I don't have a baby shower party. But to make me happy, my in-laws arranged a different manner of celebrating. It's called Puljada. We celebrated very well because our friends and my husband arranged it in the home itself. Later, we had a pregnancy photo shoot. But I want to do something different. So we tried to shoot a pregnancy dance video. We shot this video only for my happiness. I thought of sharing my happiness to you. Please watch and kindly don't laugh because we are not professionals. Enjoyed my pregnancy journey. Let me know in comment section how you enjoyed your pregnancy and how are you planning to celebrate your pregnancy moment, and let's spread happiness. So if you like this video, please click on the like button. I will see you in next interesting video. Until bye bye from Vanakkam, Germany, Priya.
Or doing mimicry or any kind of other comic items. We confirmed our pregnancy from pregnancy home test. Only my husband knew it. It's very surprise for me. I came to